We'll put that in work.
They have now arrived at the pre-installed position, just a couple of feet away from...
We made history today. The International Space Station reached into the Atlantis payload bay using its own arm and pulled a cargo element out and installed it, and voila, station now has a brand new module.
It's a great day for the space program.
Very early this morning, Expedition 2 flight engineers Susan Helms and Jim Voss used...
Riley, having completed his first spacewalk on his second voyage into space, the module actually can support spacewalks now with U.S.